The new Prime Minister, in his swearing-in, made it clear that he was all business. The same is true for the party that he led into election victory this past Monday. Fully aware that many of the votes amassed may not have been as for the UWP as they were against the SLP, the party is determined to broaden its support base. A key part of that strategy involves the use of the constituency groups.
All of the our current parliamentarians will have their parliamentary offices that can double as constituency offices. We need to ensure that we have it's properly staffed and it's properly managed and run, because those constituency offices or parliamentary offices have to continue the work in support of the ministers, in support of the parliamentary reps. We recognize that these parliamentary reps, those that will be ministers, will have a double task. They have to travel on many occasions, and they have to be seeing about the national interest. So the parliamentary offices needs to take charge and ensure that they support the work that the parliamentarian and the ministers are doing.
While some have argued that not all representatives should be given ministerial portfolios in order to ensure effective constituency representation, Mayor seems to have arrived at a formula he thinks can work. It will involve educating constituents on the role of ministers and updating them regularly on projects and initiatives. He believes the constituency offices have an important role to play in that regard, as they do in voter education. Concerned about the low turnout at the polls, Mayor says this will have to be a priority for the party. But first, he thinks work has to be done by the electoral department to address issues with its voters list.
I believe that voters list needs a lot of work. It cannot be that the statistical department will tell me that we have currently 170,000, 172,000 people in St. Lucia, but your voters list have over 160,000 voters. That cannot be. Because what happened to all your young people who are not yet 18? What happened to all the children going to school? We have thousands of children going to school. So there is a disparity between the voters list and the amount of citizens in the country.
One of the biggest criticisms of the former SLP government is that it assumed a character of arrogant entitlement as the country's ruling party. The United Workers Party is determined not to fall into that same trap. How well and how long it is able to do that, only time will tell. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.